These are the caterpillars of the monarch butterfly that are eating their staple food, milkweed leaves, out here in the butterfly garden at Deming Park. Right now I've found three of them out here eating, growing big, and they'll soon be spinning their chrysalis and emerging as the orange and black butterfly that we all know.